You'll be all right. You'll be okay. You will be all right. You'll be just fine. You'll be okay. You'll get through the day. You will knock out the enemy of your progress. Your memories, the bad ones are going to disappear. Your memories, you're reprogramming your brain so they will disappear. They may not be gone entirely, but you will suppress them, reconfigure the synapses, it collapses. You will feel good. You will feel all right. You can get through the day and the night. Yes, you're going to move forward. Your memory. Floating on by, it dissipates, it disintegrates, it melts away, and replaces, it intonates into a good thought program, thought process. You feel fluid, you feel loose, you got to groove and bust a move. Your mind is healing deep within you. Your mind is healing your memories. You process them, box them up, lock them up, and put them up, up in the clouds. You feel so good, you can bounce now. You bounce now. Your memory is good, and the synapses are flowing just as they should. They flow all right, they flow smoothly. You got good memories. You put yourself back in that situation that was inflammation. The information was bad. The situation was bad, and you rose above it. In the situation you're now in, that old situation, you can restart, recommence, and begin to feel good. As you wash away that negative memory, that memory is going to disappear as the synapses heals and new memories appear. Up here, up in here, you feel good, you feel alright. Your memories are confined and realigned and assigned to make things feel okay. You are peaceful today. You feel good, you're in a bright array. You can do what you need to do. Yes, you'll be okay. You'll be alright. You're going to groove. You're going to bust a move as you bust through. You break through the ice, you crack it open, and you crawl out a beautiful specimen. A beautiful specimen you are. A beautiful specimen you are. You are. You feel good. You rev like a car. You go far. You go high. You got the power in your mind. Deep within, you know how to do what you need to do. So let's begin. You're reprogramming your synapses, your memories, and you're replacing them with good commands to do what you need to do in the situation. If you have to, you can. It's kind of like choosing which vacation to go on, choosing which job to do, choosing the assignments assigned to you. You're in control in your mind. You don't have to control what is outside, because you got control in your mind. Control in your mind. You will be just fine. You'll be all right. Have a good day and a good night. Feel good today. Feel good today. Your brain is reprogramming, and it will be okay. Doop 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 do
Thank you.